Und da sind wir wieder beim, so wie es läuft, allerletzten Part von Wallace & Gromit.
It'll take a good strong club to get me all the way to West Wallaby Street. Which one to choose?
Welchen Ball nehmen wir denn? Achso, nehmen wir Golfschläger.
Ah, me blistering iron.
Aha.
Oh dear.
Here now. This would be yours, I presume.
Ah.
Depositing non-postal material in Her Majesty's postbox is against the law, I'll have you know. See, it doesn't happen again.
Now, which club to use? Oh, what do you think, lad?
Da das wieder passieren wird.
Try the bouncing rod. Pity the flag isn't in the post box, eh, Gromit? To play the ball from where it lies, I reckon.
Job done. Der Ball wird geliefert. Herrlich. Läuft ja.
Oi, Gromit! Any sign of the ball yet, lad?
Nö, müsste ja dann mit dem Briefkasten kommen. Also durch den Briefkasten.
Wallace's ball! Och no! This hallway ain't big enough for the both of us! You didn't see that! And neither did you!
See what? And here comes Wallace, the keenest mustard challenger, hot on the heels of our champion.
Das ist die fehlende Seite, so. Dann gucken wir uns das doch mal an. Das 18. und letzte Flagge eures Golfplatzes sollt ihr finden in 13 Gravis oder in der von uns geliebten gesenkten Einheit ausgedrückt in einer Länge des offiziellen Messschlägers südlicher Richtung vom alten Eichenbaum. Ah. Und wo ist der Eichenbaum?
Now, which club to use? It'd help if I knew where the hole was.
Das können wir aber rausfinden, denn es gibt hier tatsächlich ein Ei. Die hat ja immer Eicheln und
what are you up to, lad?
Da haben wir es. Was können wir als nächstes tun? So. Dann machen wir besser zu, bevor das im Teich landet, oder? Das ist ein sehr verrücktes Golfspiel. Nein. Das Eichhörnchen schon wieder.
Hey, drop that. Do something from it.
Ja. So. Ich habe hier was zu essen und deshalb musst du nun sterben. Da. Ball gegen Sieht ja fast so aus wie ein Golfball. Ah. Man sollte ihn vielleicht nochmal schlagen. Er schlägt ja sowieso immer gleich.
I'm sure I can make this shot. What does the auto caddy think? What cheap? Another try? All right.
So. Oh oh.
What's this?
Und.
You did it? He did it, ladies and gentlemen. Wallace has completed the 18th hole of the ancient but rediscovered prickly thicket course. And consider it, Chairman McBiscuit still hasn't even located the 18th hole. I hereby declare Wallace winner of the Chairman's Tournament and the new Chairman of Prickly Thicket.
It's true, then.
Indeed it is. The long reign of Duncan McBiscuit has come to an end.
All hail, Chairman Wallace.
Oh, no need to make a fuss on my account.
Oh, but there is, Wallace. Heard the entire game on the wireless. This is a new beginning for Prickly Thicket.
Aye, an era of peace and goodwill and justice for all. Right, Wallace?
I certainly hope so. As Gromit will attest, I've always been very Gromit. No dogs allowed in the club, lad. You'll have to wait outside. Now, for my first official act as chairman...
Three trumpets for all?
No, Major Crumb. My first official act will be to tear up old Roaring McBiscuit's deed and to save West Wallaby Street from the bulldozer.
Ah, of course. Jolly good, jolly good. You carry on, Wallace.
Where is he? Where is that wee Borgen Bumpwort?
You mean Chairman Wallace? He's around the corner, tearing up the deed.
He cannot do that!
Oh, but he can. Tournament's over, and he won it fair and square.
But you're forgetting about the sudden death round.
Sudden death?
Aye, the round where I make sure he meets a sudden death.
Again, for violation of local bylaw number 682, which prohibits the feeding of Polyporus pilus, commonly known as the ball-shaped mushroom, to Sciurus calinensis, or your common garden grey squirrel. And, as the offence took place on Prickly Thicket property, I've no choice but to...
Lock it up, knock it down and bury the remains, and we're here to see you do your duty.
That's right. Prickly Thicket has caused quite enough trouble.
Kindly point me to the chair.
Who's been mucking about with the oscillating fan? It don't oscillate no more.
Oh, God.
Suppose I'd better join them.
Missed anything important? Have I?
I haven't actually done anything yet. As you can see, we're packed like a pressure cooker full of sardines. And I wanted to discuss our options before...
Discuss? Poppycock, are you a waffler or a leader, Wallace? Wafflers waffle, leaders eat. It's a trap.
Everything's under control. I'm sure there's a simple way to deactivate the lock.
Ja, das absolut naheliegende.
It's a sand trap.
No need to panic. I have an idea. But to put it into effect, I'll need to shift over to the window.
Ah, und wir können immer einen verschieben. Nicht mal.
Major Crumb, could you slide into the empty space?
Flanking maneuver, eh? Brilliant strategy.
So, dann müsste er
Constable Dibbins,
hierhin.
You can move over.
I'll give the orders here if you don't mind. And I'm ordering myself to move over. You realize, Mr. Paneer, we could have avoided this outcome if you'd have chosen a different candidate for membership.
You're in the club now, ain't you? Satisfied?
Muss zum Fenster. Ach so. Wohl. Mhm. Ach ja, ja, wir haben mehrere Möglichkeiten. Nehmen wir mal die hier.
Shift over a bit, Mrs. Gabberly.
Oh, I'll have a go.
Mhm. Dann holen wir die alle zurück, so dass Wallace sich bewegen kann.
Now, Miss Flit, if you could simply shift your weight, into the empty space.
This is intolerable.
Hm? Dann kommt sie.
Miss Flit, I wonder if you could just wiggle over.
Beg pardon?
Into the empty space.
Oh.
So, dann jetzt Mr. Paneer.
Mr. Paneer, if you wouldn't mind sliding over.
Like this?
Dann er.
Pardon me, Mr. McBiscuit. Could you perhaps shift your weight over a bit?
I'd like to shift my fist onto your hooter for getting us into this scrape.
Duncan, please.
All right, lassie, all right.
Uiuiuiui. Ich hab so einen ungefähren Plan. Dann jetzt würde ich sagen, Major Crumb.
Constable Dibbins,
nein.
Would it be possible for you to shift over a bit?
Neither possible nor permissible under current building regulations.
Nein, ich meinte auch den Major.
Major Crumb.
One step ahead of you, Wallace.
So jetzt, Dibbins.
Constable Dibbins.
Perhaps I will. Perhaps I won't.
Jetzt Felicity.
Miss Flit, could you...
Hello, Felicity.
Duncan?
Why'd you do it, Felicity? Why'd you want to throw me over for an umpty like Wallace?
I'm not interested in Wallace anymore. I'm not interested in any man who... golfs.
But I'd have given it up for you, lassie.
You would?
Aye, from the moment you first brushed me off, I kent you were the one for me. I tried to put my feelings into rhyme, but och, I'm nae good with words.
Your eyes are as deep as the murkiest look. Your teeth are as straight as Blackpool Rock.
You remember it?
Of course I did. Your eyes aren't too shabby either.
So, jetzt ist Paneer dran.
Now, Mr. Paneer, if you move over, I know.
Dann wieder danken.
Mr. McBiscuit.
Shit, you're giggy, I'm shifting.
Sie. Er. Dibbins, jetzt ist Wallace dran. Mrs. Gabberley.
Mrs. Gabberley.
Say no more, Pat.
Dibbins. Felicity. Der Major. Wallace. Felicity. Paneer. Duncan, der Major. Penea. Dibbins. Tante Prudence.
Miss Fleet?
What an impertinence!
Duncan. Dibbins. Penea. Alles. Es ist nicht so, als hätte ich das nicht eben schon 2 Stunden gespielt und mir das dann aufgeschrieben, wie ich es gemacht habe.
And here we are. Oh, much obliged, everyone. Now I can put my plan into effect.
Okay.
What's taking you so long, lad?
Nun ja, ich stehe. Da wollen wir natürlich nicht zermalmt werden. Wer baut sowas bitte?
Get us out of here. What's going on out there, Gromit?
Was machen wir denn jetzt? Also, wie bei Krokodilen. Ach so, das geht. So, du gefräßiges Tor. Wie habe ich es denn eben gemacht? So. Nein, nein, achso, klettert dort. Genau, und dann hatte ich die T-Glocke, glaube ich, verwandt. War hier, glaube ich. Boah, das war verwirrend eben. Ich weiß nicht mehr, wie ich es gemacht habe. Einen Moment, ich überlege. Beziehungsweise gucke meine Notizen nach. Vielleicht können wir immer wieder Tee bringen. Genau, ich hatte den...
What's taking you so long, lad?
Genau.
Lend a hand, lad. Shift your pull.
So.
Get us out of here.
Die fallen da runter. Hatte ich das gemacht?
you'll make.
Ja, das war eine echt verwirrende Maschine.
Close friends are a fine thing, but that was a bit too close.
Well, why people are so keen on country clubs is a mystery to me.
Then you meant what you said in there about quitting Prickly Thicket.
For you, my little sprig of heel and
just
hammer.
A second, Felicity. I don't think I've been introduced
you're
to the snowman.
Romantic.
Sand bath, most invigorating. Cleans out the pores. Reminds me of the good old days in the Sahara.
You know, Constable Divins, I hear on Grapevine there may be another, opening at Prickly Thicket.
And I've heard a certain grocery shop may be reopening soon, too.
Well, old chum, I'd say Golden Retrieval's first professional investigation has gone rather...
Wallace, this is rather awkward for me to say. I know your feelings about me.
Oh, you do?
But you see, in the heat of adversity, I've discovered that my heart belongs to another.
Oh, righto.
So, please, don't say anything to prolong our agony. I must therefore return this to you.
Endlich haben wir die Mutter wieder.
By heck, lad. That's two close shaves in one afternoon. I don't know about you, but I could murder a cuppa. Oops. Hang on, just a sec. Time for some cheese, methinks, Gromit. What do you fancy, lad? Edam or Wensleydale?
So, das war's. Die erste Staffel meiner großen Telltale-Reihe ist beendet. Wie hat's euch gefallen? Was fandet ihr am besten? Was fandet ihr nicht so gut? Ich muss sagen, Zurück in die Zukunft fand ich tatsächlich am besten. Das hier war auch super. Allerdings hat mir Jurassic Park nicht so ganz gefallen von dem, was man spielen konnte. Da gibt's bessere Filmspiele. Also die so interaktive Filme sind, aber die Handlung war echt super. So, den Abspann lasse ich wie immer ablaufen. Genießt das Ende und freut euch auf mein nächstes Projekt. Ich bin der liebe Fudel mit der sonnigsten Chore aller Zeiten, die ich im Moment... Ach, die liegt auf der Decke. Und der Lady Letty zu Choclinken, die in ihrem Körbchen liegt, mit den großartigen Thumbnails, der nicht weniger großartigen Karo Kitty. Also, bis dann!